New Jersey State Police have released new video of the man accused of trying to abduct a child at a South Jersey Wawa. This clip shows the suspect entering and leaving the Wawa on Sunday on the 3900 block of State Highway 47 in Morris River. Police say he tried to lure the 7-year-old boy with candy, even grabbed the boy's arm, but the boy managed to run away. The man was seen leaving in a white SUV.